Hey guys, welcome to Tots and Moms. My name is Kavita. In today's video, I'll show you how to make egg banana pancake. A very simple, super delicious pancake option this is. And toddlers or babies especially who are learning to eat finger foods, for them this is like the yummiest option. Now, because we are not using any sweetener here, so for babies above 8 months you can give. Egg, generally only egg yolk is recommended for babies up to an year, but recent studies say that it is good to start with whole egg from the beginning when you offer, that is post 8 months when their digestive system is ready to accept that. And if at all you have any worry of allergy, give it in the first half of the morning. Now, just with some egg and banana you can make this cake. I know most parents have recently started using egg in their baby's food even though they are vegetarian, so this recipe can come handy because it is simple, minimal ingredients, and let's see how to make it. Let's see the list of ingredients required to make egg banana pancake. As I said, it's only two and cinnamon powder is optional. In a wide bowl, I am taking this banana, peeling it and adding it. You can use this big bananas only. In India, at so many places, small elaichi banana is what they say, elaki banana, elaki balehannu in Kannada. So if you get that, you can use that as well. But this is actually more sweeter, tastier and healthier. Now mash it with the help of a fork. You can even blend it if you want. In a mixer jar, you can add banana and you can even add egg and make it up. And I have not used any sort of flour here. Once done, keep it aside. Now I'm taking two eggs here and beating them. And keep it aside. Along with banana, I'm adding cinnamon powder. I had to mix it before adding egg. I forgot and added it because otherwise you can find the lumps of cinnamon powder here and there. Anything you mix with egg will not get mixed well. So salt, chili powder, anything you are adding, it's important to add it prior. You can see cinnamon here and there. I wish I had mixed it prior. Bring it to a good mix, batter consistency, and now it is ready to be poured on a pan. Just spread it a little thick only, like a pancake. It is not dosa to spread it thin. I'm adding in ghee. You can even use butter. It's always good to cover and cook so that it cooks well and cooks quickly as well. Once done, flip it over, and our egg banana pancake is ready to be served. If you like this recipe, I have few more recommendations. Using egg, you can make paneer omelette. This is something that is protein rich, can be made again with minimal ingredients and quickly, and one of the yummiest. And French toast sticks. This takes a little time, but it is again a delicious recipe. Can be offered as a good finger food option and healthy snacks for older kids. Chocolate oats recipe is when baby is bored of eating regular texture and regular porridge. You can try this chocolate oats. And ragi and oats muffins. This again is something that is delicious. You can make it at home. And these are real healthy option for you to ensure that your child is staying junk free for a longer term. I mean, when they start going to school, it is a little difficult, but until then, when you start introducing good habits, they will definitely continue to have the same. And instead of cribbing, it is our responsibility to ensure that we give them multiple options to enjoy, taste, and finger food are the best way to make them learn self-eating and learn to love the food, touch the food, and even talk about it. So, on our channel, I regularly share simple, easy recipes for babies and kids. Do consider subscribing to our channel. If you are a subscriber and regular viewer, great, many thanks from my end and my team's end. And yes, if you subscribe, you'll get an update on our next future videos. I'll see you soon in yet another video. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye-bye.